Hey, can we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
Is that a statue of Odin? I really love it.
Or fear.
Sindri! Hello. I've returned your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Thank you. What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! Whew! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched the hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other...
Another of Cavassier's poems.
At your service.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it?
Till we meet again! Best of luck!
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
This you made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
Sindri wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity.
This looks promising, right?
Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Whatever you need. Nothing appeals to you?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well,
I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be... a lot. What can I make for you? Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
Still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need... I need... get right to very old law.
The door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
A lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Poison from above!
Yeah.
Right side!
Incoming! Above you!
Chock-a-block with materials that could help us. And grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed. How did these rigs come?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
So we're going to Derlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, providing a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. This.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight. There's another mining rig on this island, brother. I smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, right?
You lied to them.
I lied.
The dwarves didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
Do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Still see to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Great, now we can make it across.
Is like there's no tomorrow.
Bahar, it will be so.
Left flank.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Just passing through.
Left flank, poison!
Behind you!
Behind you! Incoming!
Keep moving. Scuffle.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. A name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Galahorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight. He may have it.
Hey,
deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we found.
So, it was there. That Dr. Bolt killed.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father. What if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours, too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
The wretches keep coming from that pillar. It's like a net.
We have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. Hopefully that's it. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me where!
Atreus! Look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Get
It's insane!